Have you ever wondered what it feels like to be a news writer? Sure, you may have dreamt about this in the past, especially when you were young. But now that you're an adult and have some extra time to spare, I'll tell you right now that you can make your childhood daydream come to life. Okay, you may be baffled now thinking that being a writer would usually require a lot of experience and skill. In this video, I'll prove to you that it's not always the case. I'm going to show you exactly how you can make money online by writing and submitting articles using this special AI-powered tool. Plus, stay tuned as I'll share three more websites where you can level up your earnings to the max. Hello and welcome to The Money Hustle, where earning money online is made easy. On this channel, we offer the most recent strategies for making money online. As a result, if you find this video to be useful, make sure to subscribe to the channel with notifications turned on so that you may be among the first to watch the latest videos and apply the new and innovative strategies I develop for making money online. This opportunity may sound too good to be true, but nope, I can assure you that this is all real. Not only would you not need a lot just to get paid for writing articles this way, the best part is that it's open to anyone of any age and from any location around the world. Now, are you getting hooked on what I'm about to show you already? Well, why not get things started then? Without further ado, here's everything you'll need to do with this strategy. Step number 1. To get started, I'll need you to find a news article that you can use to create your piece. You may go to any credible news source that you may follow on your social media. Think of the New York Times, BuzzFeed, or any well-known local news outlet you can think of. Or you may also opt for Google News instead. Compared to other news platforms, Google News is where you can find a huge collection of multiple articles from multiple sources. A great thing about using Google News is that you'll always find inspiration whenever you need it. Here on the Google News website, you can easily navigate through the articles by clicking on the various categories on the top part of the page, such as politics, business, entertainment, technology, and health. You can also search for other categories and specific subgenres or niches just like you would with a Google search engine. Anything you think would have a big following worldwide. Let's say you want to search for any existing article related to Photoshop tutorials. So in this case, I want you to type in the keywords Photoshop tutorial on the search bar. As soon as you hit enter, you'll be redirected to a list of recent articles that are relevant to this niche. Then choose an interesting article, like this one that was just uploaded, and click on it to open the full length of the text. Now that you've chosen the article you want to base your version on, you may be wondering at this point how you're going to do with it. Usually, for this next step, you would need to paraphrase the full text from top to bottom. Step number 2. To make sure you make money by writing articles as conveniently as possible, I want you to go to spinbot.com. Spinbot is a free tool designed to rephrase any existing text into new, human-readable content, all with the power of AI technology. In order to use Spinbot, simply copy a few paragraphs of your chosen article, like the first part, for example, and paste it into this text box. Then click the basic spin link. Once you click it, Spinbot will magically spin the text into a unique, more refreshing version of it. Et voila! You have now paraphrased a part of the article. Do this step again with another paragraph. Just click basic spin and you'll have a distinct text generated just for you. Then repeat the process until you rephrase every part of the article. For an added twist, you can apply this step with not just one but two or maybe multiple paragraphs at once. Step number 3. With your paraphrase article now ready, it's time to find a blog or website that will pay you for your work. Since the content you just made is essentially a Photoshop tutorial, you'll need to search for a website dedicated solely to Photoshop tutorials. Now, this part of the process will be time-consuming. I've made this easier on your end. Upon research, I've found this website that is open for contributions and can pay you up to $50 for general Photoshop-related articles and quick tips. This website about Photoshop tutorials in question is called, no pun intended, photoshoptutorials.ws. Again, photoshoptutorials.ws is currently open for new writers. So if you think you have what it takes to join them and get paid using the method I just showed you today, you can do that by simply scrolling down the homepage and clicking the Write for Us link. It will then take you to this part of the website where you'll need to fill out a couple of contact details. Then for your skills, you'll be provided guide questions so the people who manage this site can know if you're a good fit or not. In this case, since this website is all about Photoshop, you'll need to answer very cleverly as long as it's in line with the Photoshop subject. If you use the software yourself, that would be more than great. And down below, you're required to upload at least 3 sample articles. You can't just upload just one article that you made because you'll need to make 2 more of that. Some websites may only need you to send just one article, but others, like this website, will require multiple samples to let you in. If this concerns you a bit, then don't worry. Remember the previous 2 steps that I just shared with you? Well, you can apply exactly that for this step. By the way, I thought I'd like to let you in on a helpful tip if you're going to present your article as a sample for application. Whenever a website or blog asks you to submit a work sample, what you can do is copy the full paraphrased article and paste it to this website called Google Docs. It works just like the classic Microsoft Word program, but it's available on the web. And completely free too, if you have a Google account of your own. To make your work samples appear more legit, you may need to find some screenshots online related to Photoshop tutorials or any other niche interest for that matter and paste them. If you know someone who uses Photoshop often and is willing to lend you their screenshots to use, the better. And that's it! Now you know how you can earn money by writing articles in a fast and easy way. I may have already shown you how you can do exactly that with one website. If this money-making strategy sounds so good to you that you just can't help but give it a try, then let us know by liking this video. Comment down below what you think so far and subscribe to The Money Hustle, then hit the bell so you won't miss out on our latest ways to earn online. We post new updates 4 times a week, but you can always check out our channel for all our other videos. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.